comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring them and them through. Gotta shout out the girl, them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring them and them through. Gotta shout out the girl, them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring them and them through. Gotta shout out the girl, them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. I'll tell the girl, them too. Give up the raving crew. On the ones and two.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon.
Hello again, everyone. Welcome to our venue today, which is the Vitality Stadium in Bournemouth. My name's Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, as usual, is alongside me to bring his own brand of expertise. Premier League football we have for you. It's coming right up. It's Bournemouth against Liverpool.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Enjoy the game.
Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. Nathan Ake starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Only one up front in terms of an out-and-out forward. And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. In goal is Alisson. Dejan Lovren plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts, a midfielder in good form. And Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Well, this could be a chance. From the ball played over the top. Good anticipation by the defender. And for top defending this season, you have to hand it to Liverpool.
Well, they've got some good individuals at the back, and they've also got great understanding across that back line.
He's won it back easily. Elliott. Taking on the defenders. Roberto Firmino to go in front now. He blocked it then. Elliott! No difficulty for the goalkeeper. James Milner. Henderson. I think they want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really, and play more active in the game. In towards Roberto Firmino. And there's the interception. Just booted forward under so much pressure. And it's played to Elliott. Jordan Henderson. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Promising forward play from them again. Drills it in. Oh, he could have got his cross in. The defender blocked it well. Spotted that well and intercepted. Antonio. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. An update from Goodison. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Chelsea.
Cleverly done. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, it's good passing, probing. Could whip it in from here. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Well, he's cleared the danger. Yeah, that was a goal for Chelsea, just to remind you. We didn't quite get the full details from Alan McAnally. That was my fault, not his. The score is now 1-0. That did look a dangerous attack until the interception.
The visitors having lots of the ball, but I don't think the manager will be happy down there watching this performance. He would have been expecting more, the fans would, and I was. You have to feel that they will step it up sooner or later.
Trent Alexander-Arnold, and it's played to Elliott. They've set it up well for the cross. Firmino! Liverpool now looking for their skill at set pieces, because they've got a corner here. And in a close match, set pieces can make the difference. Milner with the corner. Solid punch by the goalkeeper. Didn't really go for it, tried a bit of guile.
Well, 10 out of 10 for invention there, but you'll hope to do better next time.
Lema, Ake. Throw in for Liverpool. Alexander-Arnold. Now Elliott. James Milner. Wijnaldum. Milner. 2 minutes of added time. This is what it says on the board. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Liverpool have won a corner. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily. And it's played to Elliott. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Rather on the edge of the game, Roberto Firmino at the moment, Alan.
That's been really disappointing and poor from him. I don't know, he seems low on confidence.
And here we go, the referees. Blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. And it's played to Elliott. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Cook, one or two players arriving in the middle. Little piece of interplay between the two. Only partially cleared. Great save. Put the corner in the middle. Played away, well away from goal. The defenders a little bit of time, but not much of it, because the opposition are going to hit them hard again if they can. Roberto Firmino. Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture, Bournemouth, and they'll be facing Chelsea away from home.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
In he went to win the ball, but the result is a throw. And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch. Mikel Antonio. Charlie Daniels. Antonio. No great difficulty there for Alisson. Gomez. Henderson. What about Liverpool's next game?
They're playing.
Señoras y señores! Ladies! Quería aquí a presentar a vocês un gran irmão. To know about my heritage.
out here doing what they never did. Sleep is a cousin of death. It's probably why I got so many relatives. Landing in Brazil on a villa. From the Sudax jail, but a sinner. They said my dreams wouldn't never get bigger. The face of an angel, but the mind of a... Yo, I got if I ever get provoked, lying in the devil's clock, you're regretting what you sold. Blessings are the woes, it's the heaven where you go. Let me know the price you're selling for your soul. When you're selling, demons belling on your phone. The concrete roads was never gonna grow. I signed my deal on one condition. When it's my time, just let it know. Nearly died the other day. More time, I feel like I just wanna run away. Picture perfect now, I'm painting picture with flows. Chain to your love, sugar coat it in gold. Granddad told me your shit gone sell. Bad man, which part? Bad man gone chill. Where's my... I need that. Pick up, then off to the... Now, I'm in prison by decision. Should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my... to the Grammys. All my... dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my... Pick my path for a reason. Yeah. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Yeah. Your main course nice when you stand for dessert. Mom cried tears. My name in the hush.
Hello everyone, Anfield looking radiant today, the sun shining brightly. Liverpool. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage Liverpool is Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Liverpool up against Watford.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Number 5, Jorginho. But on the way into the game, so many people were asking us about Sadio Mane, a truly top talent. Lee, what kind of display do you expect to see from him?
Well, every defender goes into the game not wanting 3 goals in 3 games to be the player you're playing against. And that's the case today.
Busquets. Sarr in possession. And that was a very fine read. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Jordan Henderson starts with Jorginho Wijnaldum in central midfield. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And so the initial 11 for Watford. Ben Foster has been given the nod in goal. Nico Elvedi plays alongside Christian Cabasele in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Henderson. Henderson. And he was at thought just then. Well, he knew what he was doing defensively with the concession of that throw-in. And he's beaten him here. Will he finish? Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Lovren. Henderson. Now it's Lovren. Henderson. Elliott. Moving into the advanced position. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. He's feeling the pressure here. It is to be a throw-in. Henderson. Milner. Wonderful chance. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Over it comes. Great save following the close range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
Milner delivering here. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Giving it a try. Given away. And news of a goal in the match being played at Stamford Bridge. Let's get that news from Alan.
It's a goal for Chelsea. 29 minutes played.
It has to be. It could be up for grabs. It's opening up for them. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Alexander-Arnold, by no means on his own here. Alexander-Arnold. Sadio Mane now. Elliot. Wijnaldum. And teammates to play it to. Is it going to be Firmino? And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
A change to the scoreline at the King Power Stadium. A goal there. Let's hear about it from Alan.
It's a goal for Leicester City. 39 minutes played. 1-0.
Alan McAnally with his finger on the pulse. Elliot. Space on the flank. It needs an accurate cross. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Robertson, Milner. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Wijnaldum. That is in possession to give them the lead, maybe. The opening goal, due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead. Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though. Well, the manager knows the importance of that goal. He also knows that you're at your most vulnerable just after you've scored.
Underway again. Liverpool hold the aces. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. You certainly got... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Now you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. A very good tackle. They've regained possession. Excellent vision. Sadio Mane all alone here. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Make sure you're with us for quarter-final action from the Carabao Cup. Live here on EA TV, it's Liverpool facing Aston Villa.
Yeah, the fans will be up for that one. They can see the final lurking in the distance. The players will have to be a little bit more focused on the job in hand, though. Should be a cracking game, Derek.
Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Watford facing Manchester United.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Chalobah, right on top of it, Henderson. Well, visionary passing. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Number 14, Jordan Henderson. Coming onto the pitch, number 20, Luka Modric.
Milner delivering here. Insufficient accuracy as regards the corner. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Wijnaldum now. Firmino. Will he finish? Oh, it's off the post. And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Could be a chance to break here. Sarr in possession. Success. Deulofeu. Running towards goal. Simple save, really.
Well, Derek, when the chances are few and far between, it's very important the forwards stay focused. Not many chances out there. Can they get one of those chances to get them back in the game?
Mane. Here's Robertson. Failed to keep hold of it. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Number 47, Roberto Pirelli.
Won't you show?
Hello and welcome to Anfield. The weather forecasters did warn us it might not be a pleasant night for football. That is absolutely correct. It's raining heavily. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Liverpool taking on Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Well, you've got to... And in with a real chance! He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game is important, but the first goal, sometimes it comes, you're not expecting it.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Dejan Lovren in central defence. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. Well, here's the table, and it's clear to see why there's been so much disappointment amongst the Arsenal fans. They have been playing below. Has a go. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, yeah, when defenders look who they're playing against, they always look at the goals. Two goals in his last previous game, he's certainly a threat to them today.
It's with Ruben Neves. In possession, Adama. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Corner kick played over. It hasn't come to very much. Johnny, I believe there's been a goal in the City game. Alan can fill us in.
It's a goal for Manchester City. 18 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you, Alan McAnally. What can he do from here? Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. Wijnaldum. It's with Roberto Firmino. Patient build-up at the moment. Firmino. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Mane. Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction. And it was so close.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. With Roberto Firmino, setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Firmino, can they get in behind them? And it's gone just narrowly widely.
Well, not his laces, it's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort.
Dendonker. Here's Milner. Firmino. Well, sometimes you can't argue with top-notch defending. In possession, Adama. Doherty. And they'll have to throw it back in play. He could pick out a teammate. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. It's with Roberto Firmino.
Well, Liverpool's name of the game is keeping possession, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
And options in the centre. It could be up for grabs. Wijnaldum. Now it's Lovren. Henderson. The referee's verdict is three additional minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Roberto Firmino might fancy this. Adama. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Hasn't quite happened for... And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Read it superbly to take back possession. And a goal has been scored at the King Power Stadium. Alan McAnally will reveal all.
It's a goal for Leicester City. 47 minutes played. 1-1.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. And that is how to block. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner.
Well, a chance to take the lead. It really is. The crowd sense a goal.
Corner once more. Milner delivering here. Wijnaldum. Can he make it count? And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. And this is Diogo Jota now. Moutinho. And very deftly cut out. Wonderful chance! And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, once again doing his job.
Yeah, that's it, his job. Get behind the ball and save it.
Couldn't keep it. Pulls it back. Well, it's a constant struggle for them to get out of their own half. Wijnaldum. Milner. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Henderson. Milner. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Can they get in behind them? Surely! And the poor touch didn't help them on the possession front. Elliott. Henderson. Mane. It should be! Oh, a stellar piece of defending. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Liverpool facing Sheffield United.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. It should be a really entertaining match.
Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Wolves taking on Watford.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Now, let's see what they can do here. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Well, let's join Alan McAnally, because a goal has been scored at the Etihad.
It's a third goal for Manchester City. 75 minutes played. 3-0.
Alan McAnally with his finger on the pulse. Elliott. Roberto Firmino. A very disappointing effort.
Well, he's in a great spot as well. It's...
Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we have live action from the FA Cup to bring you today. It is Liverpool, and they take on Derby County.
Well, thank you, Derek. Well, you look at the hosts being such big favourites in this game. Just wonder how their opponents approach the game. I think the key to this is keep it really tight in the first 20 minutes. Try and frustrate those home fans. And then hopefully you can nick a goal here and there and take your opportunities.
It's all about translating threats into goals. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Jordan Henderson starts with Jorginho Wijnaldum in central midfield. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. And he did what he had to do defensively. And here's how it looks for Derby County. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
Teammates in the middle, clearing their lines, and so it will be a corner now. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
He's really hit form of late. Defenders are really going to have to watch him for...
Is it going to be? And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Alexander-Arnold has it. Gomez. Alexander-Arnold. Elliot. Henderson. Firmino. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. It's a highly promising Liverpool attack. But will there be an end product? In position to give them the lead, maybe. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change. Well, when the run is timed to perfection and the ball is perfectly weighted, this is what you get, a great goal.
Underway once more, Liverpool have the lead. They've given it away. They look as though they want to make this move count. Graham Shinney. Alert defending. Henderson has it. It's with Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Milner. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Elliot. Alexander Arnold has it.
Sadio Mane in the middle.
Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head, but whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Shinny. Rooney. Possession lost, intercepted. Alexander Arnold. Well cleared away. Evans. Florian Josefsson. Now Jack Marriott. Milner. Robbed of it. Wijnaldum. Robertson.
Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, Liverpool will be happy if it stays like this. Still some work to do in the second half, though. With the clock ticking down before their half-time cup of tea, it's important you keep your concentration.
The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Wijnaldum. Henderson. Wijnaldum now. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. And the battle has recommenced here at Anfield. Milner. It's with Roberto Firmino. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Klein. No worries for the keeper. Malone. Elliott. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. The first leg of the Carabao Cup semi-final will be live with us here on EA TV. It's Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, Derek, I always prefer to sit...
Will he finish? Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. And the corner for Liverpool. Milner delivering here. And you need your defender to take charge. Possession ceded by Liverpool. Well, big news for Milan fans. News on the transfer front. They've got their man, Lee.
Well, the figure, Derek, being bandied around is around £30 million. What sort of player does that get you? Well, it gets you a decent player. He's got the quality. But will he have the impact? We'll have to wait and see.
Getting forward. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is...
Of